two of Hollywood's hottest stars, Robert Pattinson and Reese Witherspoon, have spent the day in Sydney promoting their new film.
But Pattinson's whereabouts had to be shrouded in secrecy to ensure fans didn't find out what he was up to.
Movie stars visiting Australia usually want to cuddle a koala, but Reese Witherspoon and Robert Pattinson prefer pachyderms, thanks to their new movie, Water for Elephants.
Her name's Rosie, she's 53, and she's brilliant.
I actually heard you describe her as the best actress you've worked with. No, I mean, how much trouble did you get in for saying that?
I know, this year, there's someone brought up when I was doing an interview with Reese next to me the other day, and she's like, oh, thanks very much.
The story is set in a circus during the Depression, and the creative team went to great lengths to be authentic.
And she was like, you know, women in the 1930s didn't wear underwear, and she was like, are you comfortable? I was like, I'm not sure I'm comfortable, but, you know, I want to be authentic. And so, yeah, there was no underwear.
Although Reese only got married a little over a month ago, she's just finished a world tour with Robert promoting the film, where the crowds sometimes got a little crazy.
So I saw a sign in New York or in Barcelona or something saying, like, let's say, like, my ovaries are exploding. And I was like... It's like, wow, that's a new one.
You've got another little movie coming out later this year, Breaking Dawn, part one. Any chance you may be able to manage to swing down, come back to Australia and see us for a little bit longer?
I think so. I mean, I would love to. This is like the easiest stop on the whole tour.
Water for Elephants opens next week. Angela Bishop, 10 News.